Hello everyone, this video is about what would they like to tell you. This person can be female, male, what is their message to you? If they could tell you, what would that be? I have four different tarot card decks here in front of me. This is number one deck, number two, number three, and number four. If you'd like to have this reading, please think of a person or persons and choose a deck or decks and take your time, please. Use intuition, imagine the person when you pick a deck, and take your time, please. Okay, have you chosen? So let's start with the deck number one. What would this person like to tell you if they could? It can be dead or alive person. Well, you know, I'm getting here that this person is talking about some sort of skill or job or work. It's something that if you want the stability, financial stability, and if you want to have a good, comfortable life, you have to focus on how to become better in what you do and work really hard. In achieving that, you need a job, you know, if you're not having a job right now. So you need a job and you need to look into the future and basically dream and plan and do that sort of stuff. And it's okay to be a beginner. It's okay to be like a student. You know, you can learn things. So this is the card that says, you might be like a beginner and a student. You will need to learn more things to achieve that, you know, what you're looking for. And they are basically very worried about your, you know, career and job and your finances and how you will make a comfortable life for yourself. So definitely they think you should look into the... You know, how to gain a skill or how to express your skill better or improve it. And this is pretty important, you know, for you. So that's what they are saying here. And I don't know how relevant is this. But it's... Please share in the comments, you know, does it make sense? Because, you know, some people, it's a very important thing, you know, to have a job and things like that. So it's okay, believable, I guess. Okay, this was our reading number one. Let's move on to our reading number two now. Okay, this is our deck number two, and it's the Cosmic Tarot deck. Oops. The question is, what would this person like to tell you if they could? What message do they want to give to you? It can be any person, dead or alive, male or female. Sorry. what would this person like to tell you? Oh my goodness, this is I think they're saying here that that you've been dreaming about them, you've been in love with this person, and you've been wanting for this person. And you didn't get this person, and this person is looking at you. You're very sad. You know, they see you being very upset, and like everything is gone. You know, I will never get him, like this and like that. It can be never get her. I feel like you wanted to be with this person, but it didn't happen because you're so disappointed and you're like depressed. You know, very very sad. And I think this person wants to tell you to be happy because they actually like you too or love you too. That sort of thing. So we're having now a situation of like a huge emotional investment, you know, psychic investment or emotional investment to another person. This is dreaming, and basically that didn't happen. So I'm getting that that person looks at you and like sends you the kiss or a hug or something like that. So they want to know, let you know that they also love you. They send you love because they understand your pain in some way. This person might be not alive. And they might look at you from the other side. This person might be alive. And this message might be said through their soul, how to say, their inner guide or their inner self or higher self, whatever that's called. They might be sending you this message because it's like although the person might not understand what's happening, like they cannot see that, you know, through the walls and what's happening sometimes, but their higher self is like a higher being. They can see everything and understand everything, and it's that soul-to-soul connection going on. Okay, so this was our second reading, deck number 2. Now let's move on to our deck number 3. This is Minchiate Etruria Tarot of 97 cards, and it's by Los Carabeo. So let's have a look, what does this person want to tell you? The person that you're thinking about right now. He or she can be dead or alive, it doesn't matter. What does this person want to tell you? Well, here, I think that this person is talking about a situation that involves money, law, and maybe a criminal case. Some sort of decision. This card is like justice for me. So I feel that They're talking about a situation that requires a very good decision making. It can be a situation because of this card. I'm thinking something maybe illegal or criminal case or like dealing with law, that sort of thing. So basically the advice is maybe some financial problem was happened, you know, that was taken to the court or something like that, and they might be asking you to stay calm, and they might asking you to be humble and not take any more risks. You know, if you have to pay, you have to pay the money. If you have to, you know, do whatever you have to do, basically everything will end fine and stable and everything will be okay. If there is this type of situation, like you can't decide what to do about money or illegal, money and legal, something like that. If you can't decide what to do about that, it says take the safe approach. Do not take any risks. Like don't spend money, don't invest money, save the money. And not now, basically. Don't do anything crazy now. And I feel like this is temporary also, that this issue is temporary. So maybe this person that you're asking about, they want to point you to some sort of trouble that you're in right now and to tell you that they are acknowledging of this problem that you're experiencing, whatever that is, you know, no matter how big it is or small, but they wanting to advise you about that. And I feel like you have to stay humble in this and do what you're told to do, something like this. And also that it's kind of, everything will be okay again. Everything will be safe and secure and stable, and you will have the financial stability and you will have the money in the end. Something like that, yeah. A challenge that will actually happen, but you will overcome it safely. Okay, so this was our reading number 3. Now let's move on to the deck number 4. This is our deck number 4. It's Dame's Wheels Tarot, I think. It's a little bit difficult name. Fortune Dame's Wheels Tarot. By Los Carbeo as well. So, the question is, what does this person want to tell you right now? What is their message? Okay, so here we have lots of traveling and family also. What is their message? So I think they're talking about traveling. Decision to travel to another country. Decision to travel to another country will go well. So, I think they talk about you deciding to go somewhere else, to search for yourself in another place. And if you're worried about documents, visas, or anything like that, you know, that will might cause any trouble in traveling or moving to another place to live, perhaps. They're saying that keep going and everything will be okay. And they're saying that be brave and just keep moving, yeah? And everything will go fine. So I'm not really... Maybe you have a person you're interested in and you want to go to that person. And these cards are saying, keep going. Whatever your plans are, just keep doing. Oh, yeah. So, it feels like a little bit of documents, a little bit of, like, maybe house or country or something. And international, maybe travel or interstate, like this long-distance travel. If it's about marriage or another relationship, I think it's saying that everything will be fine in the end. So, yeah, keep doing it. Okay, this was our reading number 4. And these were the messages that people wanted to tell you, these people that you thought of. They could have been dead or alive. Now, thank you for watching this video. Please share your comments below, and I hope to see you next time. Have a great day and have a great night. Bye bye.